And I were talking about how to remove hidden fees from your portfolio. Mike Reeves of Strategic Wealth Designers joining us today. Thanks again for being with us.
You're welcome, Dan.
Possible for people to be paying extra fees that they don't even know about, right? What does that mean exactly?
Well, when it comes to fees and Americans, most people got an inch or two they can pinch because 80% of Americans own mutual funds. And mutual funds, they all have at least two fees, but they're going to have three or four or more. I'm talking management fees, 12b1 fees, trading costs, all types of fees. And when you look at those fees, they add up to a bunch over a period of time.
So if the firms or banks are charging someone an additional, say, 1% in fees, how big of an impact does that add up to?
Well, it's huge. Yeah. Over a longer period of time, you're talking $40,000 for the average American who's in their 60s. They have about $200,000 in their retirement plans with mutual funds. That's $40,000 if they can just save 1%.
Sure.
I mean, what could you do with an extra $40,000 in retirement?
Over time, it certainly adds up, right? So what steps do you take to be transparent to a client to make sure they're able to reduce their costs while still getting good service?
Probably the most important thing in the relationship between a client and an advisor is transparency. Mm-hmm. And as a fiduciary, you have to be completely transparent with the client. You have to put in writing what exactly you're charging a client and if there are any possible conflicts of interest with the client. And what happens for the client there is then they get to say, hey, you know, is this fair? Is this reasonable?
Right.
And all fiduciaries have to do that. And in fact, not all advisors are fiduciaries or created equal.
But you got to read the fine print as well, right?
You
not
gotta
everybody
read,
goes through all of that.
Yeah, and you got to get it out of magnifying glass if you want to read that prospectus.
All right, Mike, thank you so much as always. We appreciate your time. Beer Shell?
We know police are looking.